Getting ready for the third period here at Boston College. And for the second time against BU, BC trailing by a goal. Associate head coach Greg Brown joining us downstairs. Greg, what do the Eagles have to do here to get back in this in the third?
Well, hopefully get a little more traffic around the net. I think they do a nice job in front of their own net. We had some initial shots, but not a lot of rebounds.
Yeah, and some of your best opportunities, Greg, maybe five or six I've counted, either didn't get a shot up or you've missed the net. Do you sense any frustration setting in with your team?
They don't seem to be visibly, but especially in the first period, we had some outnumbered rushes and we didn't get anything to the net, just like you said. So, you know, we talked about it. The second period, there were more, not as many outnumbered rushes, but still we didn't get enough pucks to the net and traffic in front.
Greg, I got to ask you real quickly. You know, you were part of the coaching staff of the World Junior U.S. team. So many of those players here. What was that experience like to be part of a gold medal run?
It's so exciting for the players and the coaching staff as well. It was really fun as the tournament built. Obviously, when it's up in Canada, there's so much coverage on it, and the crowds are so great. So it was really a thrill to be a part of it. And the kids responded and played so well. So that was fun to watch.
Thanks, Coach. Good luck in the third.
My pleasure. Thanks, guys.